Get ready to embark on an extraordinary journey that will take you by surprise. Imagine a bridge that defies expectations, connecting two thriving cities with a touch of magic. Welcome to a world where engineering marvels meet hidden treasures, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link. Imagine being able to zip across the heart of Mumbai to the bustling satellite city of Navi Mumbai in no time. That's exactly where the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link comes in. This impressive bridge is strategically placed to connect these two vibrant cities, making it a game changer for daily commuters and travellers alike. To be more specific, on the Mumbai side, the bridge starts at Savri, a locality buzzing with activity. From there, it stretches all the way to Navi Mumbai, ending at two key points, Savri Nagar and Chiri. These are not just random locations, but strategic interchanges designed to facilitate smooth travel and connectivity. When we talk about this bridge, one of the first things that stands out is its size. This isn't just any ordinary bridge. It's a massive 22-kilometer, six-lane marvel that stretches across the sea and land. To give you a clearer picture, 16.5 kilometers of this bridge is built over the sea, while the remaining 5.5 kilometers extend over land. That's quite a feat, isn't it? Now, with a bridge this big, you can imagine the volume of traffic it's expected to handle. We're talking about an estimated 70,000 vehicles zipping across it every single day. That's almost like a small city on the move. But a project of this magnitude comes with a hefty price tag. The Mumbai Trans Harbour Link is a project with an estimated cost of $2.76 billion or 18,000 crore rupees. That's a staggering amount. However, as the famous saying goes, Rome wasn't built in a day, and the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link project is no exception. It has received valuable loan assistance from the Japan International Cooperation Agency. This international support underscores the global significance of the project and highlights the profound impact it's poised to have on Mumbai's infrastructure. Building a bridge of this magnitude is no small feat. The construction process is a testament to human ingenuity and resilience. The first idea for a sea link was extensively studied in the 60s, but many years later the project eventually kicked off in April 2018 and is expected to be completed in September 2023. Throughout the construction process, various innovative methods have been employed to ensure the successful realization of this monumental sea bridge. One notable technique used in the construction is the implementation of the 180-meter-long orthotropic steel dig, the first ever in India. This remarkable steel dig is recognized as the world's longest level of span length. The choice of the orthotropic steel digs for the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link offers several advantages, including enhanced structural strength compared to traditional concrete or composite girder bridges. This selection ensures the bridge's ability to withstand the dynamic forces and harsh marine environment it will encounter. However, constructing a project of this scale does not come without challenges. One significant hurdle faced during the construction of the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link was an unpredictable monsoon season. The heavy rainfall and rough seas posed formidable obstacles for the construction team. Yet, through meticulous planning and resourcefulness, the team preserved and implemented strategies to mitigate the impact of the monsoons on the construction timeline. Their dedication and resilience enabled the project to stay on track despite the adversities faced. Furthermore, the construction has necessitated the use of sophisticated engineering techniques to address various complexities. These techniques include precision piling, underwater foundation construction, and advanced concrete casting methods. By employing such cutting-edge methods, the construction team has ensured the bridge's structural integrity and longevity. When we talk about the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link, it's not just a marvel of engineering, but also a testament to architectural excellence. The Mumbai Trans Harbour Link incorporates several unique architectural features that make it stand out among other bridges in the region. In terms of its appearance, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link presents a sleek and modern architectural profile. The bridge spans across the Mumbai Bay, connecting central Mumbai to the satellite city of Navi Mumbai. It features a graceful curve that blends harmoniously with the surrounding landscape, creating an iconic silhouette against the backdrop of the city's skyline. The use of the orthotropic steel deck bridges enhances its visual appeal, adding a touch of elegance to the overall design. As we delve deeper into the qualities of the bridge, one standout feature is its innovative tolling system. The bridge introduces an open road tolling system, a pioneering concept in India. This advanced system enables vehicles to seamlessly pay tolls without the need to stop at traditional toll booths. By utilizing electronic toll collection technology and automatic number plate recognition cameras, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link ensures smooth traffic flow and reduces congestion, enhancing the overall level of experience for commuters and travelers. This forward-thinking approach to toll collection sets a new standard in transport infrastructure in India, enhancing the bridge's reputation as a symbolic representation of progress and innovation. The architectural qualities not only contribute to its visual allure, but also enhance its functionality and user experience. The blend of form and function showcases the dedication to creating a bridge that not only serves as a vital transportation link, but also stands as a testament to architectural brilliance. But, as you might have noticed, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link is not only a remarkable infrastructure project, but also holds the potential to significantly transform travel times and connectivity in the region. First and foremost, the bridge is set to revolutionize travel between Savri in central Mumbai and Chiri in Navi Mumbai. Currently, this journey can take considerable time due to existing transport constraints. However, with the completion of the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link, the travel time between these two points is expected to be reduced to just 15 to 20 minutes. This substantial reduction in travel time will provide commuters with a faster and more efficient route, enhancing daily commutes and facilitating easier access between two bustling areas. Moreover, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link will also play a pivotal role in improving connectivity to two other key destinations. The bridge will provide faster and more convenient access to the proposed Navi Mumbai International Airport, one of India's most significant aviation projects. This seamless connectivity will not only benefit travellers but also contribute to the economic development and growth of the region. Additionally, the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link will serve as a vital link between Mumbai and other major cities such as Pune, Goa, and Bengaluru. The improved connectivity facilitated by the bridge will significantly reduce travel time and enhance transport options for both business and leisure travellers. This enhanced connectivity will foster economic integration and pave the way for greater collaboration and development across these regions. Looking ahead, there are ambitious plans to further expand the reach of the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link. Future development aims to connect the sea link directly to the Mumbai-Pune motorway, a critical transportation corridor in the region. This extension will provide a seamless and uninterrupted journey for commuters travelling between Mumbai and Pune, two major economic hubs in Maharashtra. The Mumbai Trans Harbour Link is indeed a critical transportation link, but it also has the potential to become a major tourist attraction and a recreational space for both residents and visitors. One of the key aspects is the incorporation of pedestrian walkways and dedicated lines for cyclists. These provisions offer an opportunity for leisure and outdoor activities, attracting enthusiasts and fitness enthusiasts alike. The bridge provides a unique vantage point to enjoy stunning panoramic views of the Mumbai skyline, the Arabian Sea, and the surrounding landscape. Walking or cycling along the bridge can be a delightful experience, allowing people to soak in the beauty of the coastal surroundings and enjoy the fresh sea breeze. Furthermore, the bridge opens new avenues for tourism and exploration. As a significant architectural landmark, the bridge itself is likely to draw attention from tourists and architectural enthusiasts. Visitors can marvel at the engineering prowess of the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link while appreciating its striking design and structural elements. The bridge also serves as a gateway to Navi Mumbai, a thriving satellite city with its own attractions, including shopping malls, parks, cultural centres and entertainment venues. The improved connectivity provided by the Mumbai Trans Harbour Link makes it easier for tourists to explore and experience the unique offerings of Navi Mumbai. Additionally, it can enhance tourism in the surrounding coastal areas. The bridge's proximity to the Arabian Sea offers up possibilities for water-based activities such as boating, yachting and fishing. The coastal regions near the bridge can develop as recreational hubs, offering opportunities for beachside picnics, water sports, and seaside relaxation. Tourists and residents alike can take advantage of the improved access facilitated to explore these scenic coastal areas, creating a boost in tourism and generating economic opportunities for local businesses. And that's it, folks. Make sure to leave a subscribe to not miss out on any future videos from us. See you in the next one.